Good afternoon, everybody. It's Thursday, December the 12th. I'm just getting over here. It's 4:07. The B&L cars are rolling. They being pulled or shoved. They're being shoved. There's the engines coming now. Yeah, they'll pull back out to our right, get turned around, and then come all the way through going to our left. Union engines. At 24. I'm thinking that's 26, 33, and 31. Is that 26? I'm having trouble making it up. That's 31. 33. 26. It looks like 24. Well, I'll wait for the lights to go. They're here at 4:10. And the lower left up there just went green. Starting to roll. Up the red. of sight. Eight degrees out there, folks. The wind is blowing, but it's not too bad. And there's the caboose. Faded out 104. Yeah, I figure a half hour, somewhere around 5:15, they'll be back if I have enough daylight to catch them. I think I will. No, I'm sorry. Not 5:15. 4:45. Yeah, half hour. Well, I was close. It's 4:50. And that should be the B&L E cars coming back. Yeah, that's him. Probably be the only train I catch today. It'll be getting too dark shortly for me to video. Pop the heat up a little bit. Fortunately, at least for me trying to video, it's brighter looking through the lens of the camera than through the picture frame of the camera than it is looking straight on there out there with my own eyes. The camera makes it a little brighter. The birds chirping. At least I think it's a bird. Okay, now we're getting out of the car. We got Norfolk Southern coming. Brakes, brakes on. You're coming from Wilmerding. Unit tank train. It is cold out here. Blacker looks like 1267. I should have just turned my car around. And there's a Norfolk Southern climbing the hill over there. I've got three trains going at one time. Yeah, that's looks like containers and trailers over there now. Here's the caboose, trying to get out of the wind. Sorry if I'm ruining the video, but I'm cold, folks. Wow. -28 degrees, I'm cold. And that horn is this train over here blowing for the crossing. It's up on that hill way over there. Well, it's going to be dark soon. 4:58. I'll finish videoing the one going over there, and then I'm going home. It's cold out there. Just a wee bit. Well, caught three different trains today. Containers. The ones are FedEx, aren't they? J.B. Hunt. That red one I saw, there's a picture on the side of it, but I couldn't really read it. UPS. Trailers. And some empties. Said Prime Hub Group. It's another J.B. Hunt. guess that's the end of it.
Yeah.
I didn't catch a helper on that one. Well, that's it for me, everybody. It's getting dark. I got 5:05. I figure by 6 o'clock it'll be completely dark. But you all take care. Stay warm out there. I got 28 degrees outside. Take care. Stay warm. Thank you for watching, everyone. We'll see you.